It is also featured with elementary school, directed by Mrs. Beamon, who is also our piano accompanist. This is only the second time this piece has ever been played.